In this video, I will explain the bony structure of scapula. But before I explain the real human, I will use a bony model. Here, this is medial border of scapula. You are watching from backside. This is from backside. This is medial border. And here, you see the angle here? This is called inferior angle. Lower side angle, inferior, then you reach lateral border of scapula. This was medial, and this is lateral. And here, you see the kind of bony line here. This is called spine of scapula. Very wide structure right here. Spine, and it will change the name. Here it is called acromion or acromion process. Very wide bony part. Spine. You end here. This is very important. People think this is superior angle, but actually, superior angle is right here. This is not a superior angle. This is superior angle. People usually miss it. Why? Because this is medial view. You are from medial side. If you look carefully, you have curve on the scapula. People usually think scapula is lining up like this. This is not. Actually, scapula is curving around. This is superior angle. So it's kind of going front. You have to go front and you have to go up a little bit and go lateral, up, lateral, and you have to go a little bit anterior. Why? Why is curving around here? Because we have rib cage here. Rib cage is around round shape, so shape of scapula should fit the shape of rib cage. Let's move on to the rear femur. This is right side scapula. Now here's, this is inferior angle right here. You see the round shape here, inferior angle right here, and from inferior angle you go to medial border, medial border, medial border, medial border, right? Medial border, medial border, medial border, inferior angle right here, then lateral, 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 you go back to inferior angle. And this is spine. Spine is this part. And you feel spine, and you reach to acromion right here. Acromion process. Come back. Spine. You reach here, this part. I'm on here. But this is not a superior angle. If you want to reach superior angle, you have to go up and lateral and a little bit go anterior right here. This is superior angle. It is very deep because we have trapezius muscle, big muscle here, so you have to go in, go deep towards superior angle. It's a little bit difficult to palpate at first time, but if you keep practicing palpation, you can reach superior angle very easily. I will go recap. Right side scapula, lateral border, inferior angle, and medial border, spine of scapula, and acromion. Come back. And you have to go up and lateral and front to reach this superior angle. So this was it, today's video. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.